the times of yore, in the land of ancient Egypt, lived Horus, the god of sun, and Set, the god of chaos. Many horrendous battles ensued between the two, the last of which witnessed Set pulling out the eye of Horus. With all hopes lost, Horus's army came onto the battlefield, only to realize that they had been immortalized by the source of immense power, the Eye of Horus. For centuries that followed, the Eye of Horus was protected by the greatest forces, lest it fell into the hands of the evil. But so, never whispers that the Eye of Horus has gone missing.
Some men just want to watch the world burn.